The internet is exploding after Brazil's Supreme Court voted 9-1 in favor of banning homophobia, calling it a constitutional imperative for LGBTQ people, which is now punishable by 2 to 5 years in prison. Trans rights groups celebrated as homophobic speech is now criminalized, but as for what hate speech consists of, no one knows. The country continues to move towards authoritarianism as freedom of speech deteriorates. What do you think?